Jason Kidd, first practice, our captain, Hall of Famer, leading a fast break drill. Dwayne Wade's in one lane, LeBron's in another, and the ball's going everywhere. So I bring them together, like, I know we can't play like this. And before I say anything, Jay Kidd says, "Coach, I'll tone it down." And immediately, Kobe, LeBron, Dwayne said, "No, no, no. We've never played with you, with a talent like you. We'll adapt to you."
Really?
Yes. It was one of the great moments in my coaching career where I saw talent say, "Come on, talent, give me more." It's like the piano player telling the sax player, "Come on, go, I can play the piano better." You know, singer, you know, and all of a sudden, if you can get everyone playing with all their talent, why wouldn't you want talent to maximize?
Yeah. Yes.